Hello everybody, Jason here from Sohn Gaming with another episode of my playthrough of Railway Empire 2. We're on Scenario 11, across the Alps. We gotta make 8 different goods available in Geneva at the same time. Achieve an express status on the rail line between Ulm, St. Moritz. Produce 3 loads of dairy products in the Switzerland region per week. The cities Geneva and Zurich are part of that region. Okay, St. Moritz and Zermatt gladly accepting shipments of dairy products. Okay, and transport 60 passengers without changing lines between Venice and Geneva. So I think the first thing we're going to do is try to bring stuff around. I'm not sure, actually. Let's see how quick we need this done. June 1927. So we want to get this region done as quick as possible. So we might come up and around from Dijon to Lyons. See what our terrain looks like here. Time speed, so we can make some money while we're doing this. We'll get the money for that. Here. 181. I'd love to save up for Geneva. Hmm. bro. Clock crazy. Thank you. reason why I'm doing all double lines is because of... progression, I guess. Like just the way that we're moving across this with as many things as I'm trying to do here. Just kind of keep it as doubly as possible. Save up for 280. I'm hoping Nancy is neat. I can bring that down. Read that down and send that down there so we can have 8 things in there. Get that out of the way. The next thing to do would be all the same. I mean, we're on our way to buying some stuff. Building off those. 280 still? 286. Come on. Eight? Yes. Everything with doubles because I don't even know what the last section is gonna really ask us to do. Need to buy this one now, 211. Okay. 130 for 31 for that line. That actually surprises me that there's one different condition. Seems like there's always going to be enough. Absolutely hate that. Damn noise. Zurich and
have arrived. From this point on, it should be easier for us to achieve the remaining goals.
Oh, should it? Should it be easier?
Hmm.
See if that works. Express status there. And we're gonna have to start building up Zurich. F-37. Thank you. Excuse me.
Tourists love these small health resorts. Now that this connection is in place, it should be heavily frequented.
Produce 3 loads of dairy products in the Switzerland region per week. We have to build something from.
Oh, that's not bad.
Oh, that's bad. This is where the hell am I? Why is it doing that? Why is it saying like... Excuse me, man. I'm coughing like a bat. God. That's ridiculous. I don't know. Holy cow. Passengers?
60.
This one's taking a bit. Wait a minute. Did that just restart?
It did. What the hell?
Okay. Well, that was weird. Passengers and then the it's almost there. We'll see how many people that actually is, because I feel like that's probably the 60. close to.
Another milestone in our development of the Alps.
Now we just need the upgrade on that. Just need the 1 million and we will be set. We are building up cash very quickly. Lots of things being sold all over the place. I feel like it's gonna actually cost more to try to get Zurich up to where we could get the upgrade there. Getting up there. $1 million. Now we just need the 77,000, 76.
Yeah, I know. I too am unsure why exactly our clients wanted to get into the Swiss cheese business. However, I'm sure this won't tear any permanent holes in our budget. Quite the contrary. A small step for us, a giant leap for our investors. Congratulations. We are well on our way to making our clients very happy. We now have a big section of the Alps linked by rail. The connected cities benefit from our network and are growing like crazy. We should now turn to our final stage.
All right. Last one for that section. Connect 1 million citizens to your rail network. 18 cities. Transport 60 passengers. Where? Vienna. Place where I'm not. Oh my god. I think we should probably go down and around this one. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. We're good. Fine, just put another terminal here and just have it go through this there. Perfect. Then I don't think 18 cities is going to be fine. Just need 5 more there. And then a million citizens. We'll see what we can get out of it. And we'll just start connecting stuff randomly, willy-nilly. And, so we'll probably have to build up a couple populations here and there. But I think it's doable. I want to thank you for watching. I will see you 3.